new controversy here locally for the Twin Rivers School District Police Department. The acting chief now threatening to quit in a power struggle over who's in charge of police policy. KCRA3's Mallory Hoff joins us live from the Twin Rivers Police Department to tell us why a canine patrol unit is at the center of the controversy. Mallory?
Well, this is the letter the acting chief sent to the Board of Trustees. Bottom line here is that he says the board needs to back up his plan to eliminate the district's patrol dog.
A dog that's trained to chase people down and bite them, a dog that's trained to come to the assistance of its handler and bite somebody that's struggling with him, is really not a good fit for a campus environment.
Acting Chief of Police Scott Lacoste says safety is the main reason why a canine unit shouldn't be part of a school police department. Lacoste, a retired 30-year veteran of the Sacramento Police Department and a former canine handler, says his decision is supported by the school interim superintendent and is part of why he was hired to reform the department and make tough decisions.
The type of thing I think that makes a lot of people in the community uncomfortable with the idea of school districts having police departments is when they see folks who really aren't in a position to make operational law enforcement decisions doing that.
But school board member Mike Baker says not so fast. He intervened when he learned Lacoste acted without going to the board first.
Just because he knows how to run a police department doesn't necessarily mean he knows how to run a police department inside a school district.
Interim Superintendent Rob Ball supports the acting police chief's plan to remove the canine patrol. He says it will also help save money during a time when the district is making cuts.
We're looking at probably $55,000 to $60,000 a year.
The Urban League has been leading the charge to reform the police department and says the school system needs to focus on what's at stake.
At the end of the day, it's about keeping kids safe.
The Board of Trustees will meet tomorrow at 6:30. Sources tell KCRA3 the vote is expected to be a close one. Live from Twin Rivers Police Department, Mallory Hoff, KCRA3 reports.
We'll wait and watch. Mallory, thanks.